Hello dear students, in today's video we are going to discuss about three important concepts related to current electricity, that is electric current, potential difference and EMF, that is electromotive force. First we shall discuss about current. Current is defined as rate of flow of electric charge. Electric charge is indicated by letter Q and it is measured in coulomb. For example, Q equals to 20 coulomb. So Q is the symbol for electric charge and coulomb is unit for electric charge. Based on the definition, formula for current will be charge upon time. That is electric charge moving per unit time. In symbolic form, we can write it as I equals to Q upon T, where Q is charge and T is time. Current is measured in ampere. Also note that current is a fundamental physical quantity, that is current does not require any other physical quantity for its measurement. Now I have solved two numericals based on current on the right hand side. You can see those. First asks us that a charge of 50 coulomb is transferred in 10 seconds. Calculate current. So current is Q upon T, that is equal to 50 upon 10, because Q is 50 and time is 10 seconds. So 50 upon 10 will be 5 ampere. Second question says that a wire carries current of 0.2 ampere in 3 seconds. Calculate charge. Formula remains same. I equals to Q upon T. So Q is equal to I into T, that is current into time. Value of current is 0.2 ampere and time is 3 seconds. So 0.2 into 3 is 0.6 coulomb. So here we have understood definition of current, that is rate of flow of charge, formula for current, that is I equals to Q upon T, and unit for current, that is ampere. Now in second part of the video, we will be discussing about electromotive force and potential difference. First, electromotive force. What do you understand by the word electromotive? Here, electro stands for electron and motive stands for motion. So, to move electron, how much force we require, that is nothing but electromotive force. Now, we define EMF as work done to move one unit charge throughout the circuit. So, imagine I am having one unit charge over here. I have to move this charge throughout the circuit. How much energy I have to apply to that charge to allow it to move in circuit is nothing but electromotive force. So formula is EMF equals to work done upon charge. EMF is measured in volt. Also note that EMF is the total energy supplied by the battery to the circuit. So, if I consider this circuit, I am having battery of voltage 20. So, the total energy this battery would supply to the circuit is 20 volt. Now, we'll discuss about what is potential difference. Please note that electromotive force and potential difference, they are not same, they are different. How do they differ from each other? We'll try to explain that. So, the battery has voltage 20 volt and so, battery provides energy of 20 volt throughout the circuit. This energy will be utilized or will be spent at different points in the circuit. We'll try to understand how. Suppose this 20 volt energy, it starts moving from here because it will be moving from positive to negative terminal. It starts moving from here and it reaches to the first lamp that I have shown in the circuit. Now understand, to cross this lamp, there must be some energy spent over here. You can understand this by an easy example. Suppose you are standing over here and there is a pothole. You have to jump this pothole. So to jump from here, you will be spending some energy in your body. Similarly, electrical energy 20 unit. To jump from here to here, electrical energy spends some energy given by battery. And that energy spent to come over from here to here, is known as potential difference. So what is potential difference? To let the charge pass through lamp 1, some energy is spent out of total 20 volt energy. This energy spent is known as voltage drop or potential difference. So the total energy provided by battery is electromotive force, that is 20 volt, and at different points like this, energy spent out of this 20 volt is known as potential difference. So let us consider, out of 20 volt, 10 volt is spent across lamp 1, that is to come from here to here. So here the energy was 20 volt, but when energy reaches over here, its value decreases by 10, as 10 volt is spent across lamp 1. So at this point, it carries only 10 unit of energy. So that 10 unit will be utilized by lamp 2. I hope you are cleared with what is electromotive force, what is potential difference, and electric current. Thank you.